Okay, remember you're going to use your watch hand.